Remove the camera plate. This connects your camera to the tripod. Without it, your tripod is useless. Now, screw it in. This part works on every camera. Slide it in. This is now securely attached to the tripod.